Armageddon. Let's go.
Come on.
I got a riddle. What's little and talks big? With midget arms and queenie white filling in the middle. That'll do anything to throw dirt on my name. If it means walking a whole Mediterranean. Isn't an Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian. No, is they Raymond and oh. Oh, sorry, yo. So sorry, whoa. But that was a long time ago when I was just Joe Schmo rapping in Joe Blow's basement. I apologize for it before. So either accept it or you don't. And let's move on. If I ain't shown that I've grown, to get the bone. Keep licking these nuts. You industry marks keep walking around sniffing each other's butts. Or should I say asses? What would be the more politically correct term to use for the masses? The question I ask is, how can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain or simply to entertain? Am I being real or am I being fake? Am I just a fraud or am I truly genuine? Or am I caught up in this hot water? Brody, I'm a daughter. I told you I love this culture. Don't let him insult you. I'ma tell you one more again. This is the environment. Is it just another one of my subliminal ways of racism? Your face is numb, you're stunned, your look is cold. Like that of a man of 70-some years old. And it only gets colder, which is why I understand and can't be mad at a 44-year-old fan with a chip on his shoulder, who only owns a half of a magazine. And the only way to have it seen is to put me on the front of it again. Only thing that makes him grin is to see me frown. Papa can't stand me, Papa needs to take his medication and sit the fuck down in his new chair that goes round and round. That he borrowed from the money in his bank account. That I get him every issue when the thing comes out. Sit back and let his puffy clown hair come out. Let his black side arm wrestle his white side. Yell apartheid,